Dear guy, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. Living in my agony, watching myself asleep, roll up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know too fondly that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. When I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. Happy, yeah. Been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words I never should've left my lips. Some bridges burned, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with guests. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Bruising old, bedded out of anguish, road strains I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching myself asleep, go up in flames acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know too fondly that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask you to keep me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. Happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching myself a sting, go up in flames acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I